expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point.
Thank you.
two pumps of fuel remaining. result, but I know you gave it everything. I'll come back stronger next time.
So as I say that, we can see... And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Nico Rosberg takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Oh, well, I'm a bit spoilt for choice, Crofty. My instinct says Valtteri Bottas, and looking down the field, no one really jumps out at me to make me change my mind.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Mercedes moved to the top of...